lines, and transversals, a la Shmoop. The U.S. women's gymnastics team knows all about parallel lines. The parallel bars consist of two bars that maintain the same distance from each other and never touch. Sort of like Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes, pre-separation. Parallel lines follow the same principle, except that it's more difficult to perform gymnastics routines on lines. A transversal is a line that runs through or connects two parallel lines. When a transversal intersects with parallel lines at right angles, it is called a perpendicular transversal, or PT to its buddies. With any other sort of transversal, the pairs of angles across from each other, known as consecutive interior angles, will be equal to 180 degrees. Sometimes you might not be totally sure whether lines are parallel or not. Don't let it keep you up at night. We're happy to tell you there's a trick you can use. Look at the corresponding angles. If the corresponding angles are equal, it means the lines are parallel. But if the corresponding angles are different, even by 1 degree, the lines are not parallel. One way that parallel lines and transversals are used in everyday life is in urban planning, which includes the construction of roads, highways, and buildings. Deciding the exact routes for city streets, including where they will cross each other, requires an understanding of parallel lines and transversals. We're certainly impressed by parallel lines and transversals, no matter what Michaela thinks.